Okay, where's the Singapore level is the human lab, so we don't listen to that one.
Okay.
He saw the spleen, right? The kidney?
Yeah, it's enlarged. Huh?
Kidney can't see. Liver?
Liver is here, but liver is not enlarged. Huh?
Not enlarged. Huh?
Yeah. But the spleen is pretty big. Huh?
Mm. I thought you had a lot of stools. Huh?
No, it's not. The stools are here.
No, his appetite is good. No?
Yeah, appetite is good, it's no problem.
Excellent, yeah.
I just want to show you the comparison between the normal spleen and the liver is supposed to be bigger than the spleen usually. But for your case, it's not really. The spleen is
quite big.
Could it be a prolonged thing?
Possible, but we don't know, you see. And we don't know whether it's because the cancer is spread there.
Okay, the thing is that when we adopted him 2 years ago, he was with the tummy already, for sure.
Oh.
So I'm not sure whether... I mean, could it prolong for like 2 years?
It's unlikely they will enlarge to this stage, unless there's some pathology wrong with it. Because a normal spleen, regardless, shouldn't be so big regardless. So anyway, this one is just something to bear in mind.
Ventral dorsal view, there's another view for him to see.
Can you see on this view?
No, this view you can see some kidney stones. Very small one, right?
This calcification.
You see it? Very small. You see? Very small one. Now you can see. There. So must drink more water. He doesn't drink.
Yeah, he only drinks when he goes out twice a day.
How about his prostate? Nothing. So when does he pass motion? Evening time?
Morning and evening. But just that these 2 days he tends to only do it in the evening.
Why? What's
two
the reason?
Times some more.
What's
no,
the
he
reason?
Doesn't feel like doing it. So we bring him out to his outdoor train, grass train. But he just don't want to do it.
Why? Yeah, nobody knows.
No reason.
They're like constipated like that. Or he didn't drink water?
He drank.
Or didn't pee? Did he pee?
He peed as well.
Pee,
everything was normal, just like sometimes he just don't want to shit.
Only recently, right?
Only
like
2 days
ago. Yeah. So, biopsy, the popliteal lymph node sent for histology.